Now we move on to the last part of this session. May I introduce Dr. Wan Ridhi Shorty Chana Thawee Wong. She worked for the Thailand Environment Institute, TEI, and she also represents as an executive director of Thailand Business Council for Sustainable Development.
Thank you for IGS to invite me to let you know the small activity in Thailand, but we make sure that we give the high impact to society. Today I will let you know about the TBCSD. TBCSD is a group of business in Thailand. We work together to push for our society in many areas. This organization is established in 1993 by a former Prime Minister Khun Anant Pannyarachchun, and now we have member around 38. Maybe you think about the private sector. We normally imagine about the negative of the business. Yeah. But to be the member of TBC is not easy. We have many procedures to screen the new members, and you cannot apply directly to TBCSD because we just really invite them to be our members. Before we send the invitation letter, we have to check many things. We have to check the background of the company. They have to have the good background. And the company have to work for the social and environmental responsibility in many years, and we all know in the public. And the potential member have to be a good example for Thai society. When we say this company, the Thai people accept their business. And when they come to the member of TBCSD, they cannot get the benefit from TBCSD. Example, maybe the link to their business pass through our member or the activity is not possible also. That is the criteria that we select the members. And today we have our member also, Khun Chuen from Bayer. He's our member many years. Yes. And we also have vision. This vision is we set up in the beginning of the TBCSD, and now we did not change it. The keyword is mean we put the society to the sustainable development. And then if you see the history of the activity, we have activity in many areas for culture, for environment, for economics. And we have objective. The three objectives mean to encourage the concept of the SD to Thai societies, right? And to support the business sector to pay low in terms of the policy levels. And we also build awareness to the Thai society. The key factor that we can say TBCSD was accepted from Thai society, we have the three key factors. Number one is we work with the government. We help the government in terms of the set up policy, in terms of the budget, because some area the budget, they don't have the fiscal year budget, but we also provide the budget that we think we give the high impact to our society and give the benefit to the rural peoples. And the other one is we provide the resource person also, because we are the business, big business, and we have network. We can work with school, we can work with the small and medium-sized industry also. Then we link together to push to help the government in many activities. The second key factor is we increase the choice for the public and consumer. They have a choice to buy the good products. They have a choice to be give award or something. And the other one, we also promote good example for society every year. I give you the strategy that we success. Normally, our member thinking the team together, And then we found that it's good idea. Then we go to the policy levels and talk with the high levels. And then after that, we develop activity to for implementation. The good example and good success in this case is Gila Bells. Gila Bells is it's a bit around 15 years ago. And this one is occur from TBCSD. Because our member thinking about what's the good product for consumer in that period. And now we found that the global movement is very important and push to the business, put to the government and to the consumer also. Then we develop the green labels with the government, Ministry of Industry. After that, we implement to the market, and we found that in the first 5 years, the green label is not work well. The public don't know well. Then we change strategy to force to the government to set up the policy for green procurement. And now we have the green procurement policy. It means the government have to buy green product only. And after that, the market can move. Then the public consumer normally can know well for green products, green label product, and then the market of the green label can go well also. And we can say we have for TBCSD, we have two program. One we call routine program. The other one we call the special programs. For the routine program, during these 3 years, we emphasize about the reduction of global warming. This one is just only the activity within our member only, 38 member. We set have meeting together and we set the target. Last year we set the targets baseline of our emissions from is allowed 1.7 million. And then we set the target, we will reduce the greenhouse gas in the year 2012 to 7.7 million ton per year. And this year we found that our member allows 20 companies only can reduce the greenhouse gas emission around 9.3 million ton per year. Then it means we beyond the target that we set last year. And activity that we can achieve because our member change to use the renewable energies allow 1.2 million tons, and they improve their energy efficiency allow 0.3, and most of them is come from the reforestation allows us 5.6. Then we are thinking about we change our target from 7.7 to maybe to 10 or 13 in the next year. Yeah. And the other activity is mean we give the alternative to the consumer. Okay. I told you about the green labeling. This one we succeeded in 15 years ago, and now we is going well. And now we give this activity to TEI and to Ministry of Industry. And last two years, we think after we reduce our emission in our business, but we should help the public also how to reduce the greenhouse gas emissions. Then we launched the another label we call carbon reduction labels. This label we work with the TGO, Thailand Greenhouse Gas Organizations. TEI and TBCSD. We launched this label to the market, and now we have around 90 products from 20 organizations to achieve the carbon reduction labels. And from this label, we can reduce now around 15 million ton per year from this product to the market. And last month, after we succeed for carbon reduction label for product and service, last month we launched another label also, but we changed from the labels to the certifications. We launched carbon